Hi there, everybody. Thanks for joining us. I'm Ben Mankiewicz. If you're a fan of classic movies, and we presume you are, you're likely familiar with The Philadelphia Story, a delightful comedy from 1940 starring Katharine Hepburn as Tracy Lord, a well-to-do heiress about to get married for the second time when her ex-husband shows up along with a reporter and photographer who want to cover the wedding for a tabloid. Well, up next today, we will not be bringing you The Philadelphia Story. Instead, we have a remake released 16 years later from MGM in 1956. It's High Society. The plot follows the original Philadelphia Story pretty closely. The difference with this remake, and it's a big difference, is this is a musical, and a good one, thanks to the two male leads, Bing Crosby and Frank Sinatra. Crosby and Sinatra were two of the biggest stars of their era, both Oscar-winning actors, both enormously popular recording artists, and both starring together in the same film for the first time. Together, Sinatra and Crosby made up an impressive 1-2 punch. Grace Kelly co-stars in the Katharine Hepburn roles, the beautiful heiress both men fall in love with. So she must choose between three suitors, Sinatra, Crosby, and her fiancé, played by John Lund. The cast also includes Celeste Holm, who has a great number with Sinatra, Louis Calhern, and playing himself, the man they called Satchmo, jazz great Louis Armstrong. From director Charles Walters in 1956, here's High Society.